I'm going to put what the Treasury Select Committee said about your £4,300 under that picture. This is not what the main Treasury analysis found, says the Select Committee. The average impact on household disposable incomes would be considerably smaller than this number. Neither government departments nor the Remain side should repeat this mistaken assertion. To persist with this claim would be to misrepresent the Treasury's own work. Why are you misrepresenting your own department?